has hard pusher thruster. Tochinoshin likes to get his right hand inside, left and out. There they go. Takayasu all the way with pushing attack there, but who wins? Tochinoshin looked like he brought Takayasu down to the dirt, but the Gyoji gives the goodbye to the east side of Takayasu. But wait a minute, we are going to have another Onoi. The judges will talk about this once again and see how it all ended. Tochinoshin hits the snap down, and is it only me that Takayasu going down to the deck a lot faster than Tochinoshin going out? Yes, Takayasu was going forward, but his elbow, his body hits the deck a lot faster than Tochinoshin flying out. So will they credit Tochinoshin's thrust down at the edge, or will they credit Takayasu's forward momentum, saying that Tochinoshin was out already? We'll hear the announcement. Both the judges are also working with the video replay officials, a couple of them in the booth. They are connected with a wireless device. Former Ozeki Muso Yama is the chief judge. Fujishima Uyakata. The Shikimori Kanda Yuda Gyoji gave the goodbye to Takayasu the Ozeki for his frontal charge, saying that the Takayasu took Tochinoshin out. But as we see in this replay, Tochinoshin was also hitting the slap down or Otsuki Otoshi thrust down. We'll hear the announcement from the chief judge, Fujishima Uyakata.
ただいまの決定説明いたします。行事軍配は高安を呼んでいただきました。
Takayasu's foot went out a little bit faster than Takayasu. His body hitting the deck. So the Gyoji's call stands. Takayasu